What's up, guys? Just want to hop on for a minute here and just take a minute to review this TikTok that came across my feed. God, absolutely disgusting. Let's get into it. It's not dancing. It's not dancing. What is this? Auntie's blocking an escalator. What absurdity. The audacity of some people. You think this is worth what? This video you're making for people to see? For me? For people like me to judge you about? You could have done it at home. You literally could have done it at home. And I would still judge you. But it wouldn't be as bad as it is right now. You're blocking an escalator. You don't care about anyone else's, current life besides yours. Yeah, sorry, she says. Sorry. Sorry is when an accident is committed. Not when you purposely start a video, walk in front of the escalator, and then proceed to start dancing. That's not what an apology is. Okay, you don't mean it. It's not sincere. It isn't how this works. Why didn't someone, take their time and just stop it? I would have taken the phone, knocked it over. I would have been that person. I would have been that petty. Why condone this behavior? If I saw someone dance like this in public, I would walk in front just because. Because it's silly. I would take time out of my day and just beat that person until they get sick and tired of doing it and make them go somewhere else. Because it's cringy and it's embarrassing. When when you need to do something that's so embarrassing to yourself and you don't want it to happen again, that's a good thing. You're supposed to learn from that kind of crap and never let it happen again. These kind of people don't understand that. They enjoy the attention for some reason. And with attention comes judgment. And that's why I'm here. People like this need to be judged. You need to have friends within your circle that can tell you, "Hey, look, what this is pretty stupid. We're just gonna go dance in public. You don't think that's, that's kind of embarrassing. This not it doesn't do anything. Like, there's nothing behind this. You aren't gaining anything. You're just, you're becoming more even more conceited. That's all it is." Hey, that's all I have. That's all I want to review about today. Just things like this are annoying. I actually saw some lady a couple like weeks ago that was she was on her balcony taking a picture of herself. Taking a picture of herself, posing for a camera, for whatever. And I saw her little 1-year-old baby come off the balcony and follow her out. So, I mean, she's a child. I'm guessing she doesn't have a father. And she does. She's looking for somebody else that can support her needs. But hey, this is life we're in. I mean, people like that exist. They're sprinkled in about. They're not everywhere, thankfully, but they exist. And TikTok makes it even more relevant. So, yeah, guys, stay strong out there. I'm out. Peace.